On the Big Island of Hawaii, lava continues to flow from Mauna Loa, the world's largest active volcano. Several channels are coursing down the sides of the 13,000-foot-high volcano. Mauna Loa had been dormant for almost four decades. The eruptions led to a rush of tourists and a lot of calculating for scientists. Jonathan Vigliotti reports.
As lava from Mauna Loa continues to yield spectacular images, what's spewing out has slowed considerably.
At this point, we're only dealing with one active fissure, which is fissure three, and one active lava flow.
The only current threat remains the main highway that crosses Hawaii Island. The flows are now less than 3 miles away, clearly visible, but they're oozing less than 50 yards per hour, meaning it takes about 2 hours just to move the length of a football field. Geologists say it could take a week, if at all, before the lava reaches the highway. There is also luck.
There is no imminent threat to residents on the west side or south side of the island at this time.
If the eruption took a different path, the city of Hilo could have been in the bullseye. Instead, islanders are enjoying nature's marvel, and native Hawaiians are paying their respects.
Hola mai, hola mai.
The eruption has at times sent lava hundreds of feet up into the air. Nobody knows when it will stop at this point and what damage, if any, it could cause.
5 days into the eruption of the world's largest active volcano, the lava, much less of a threat and more of a treat.
And officials say only one of the four vents that erupted remains active. It's still unclear how long the lava will continue to flow. It could be days or even weeks. For CBS Saturday Morning, Jonathan Vigliotti, Hawaii.